mother's continuous shouting, you finally wake up past noon. Your mother warns you that your room should be clean when she comes to your room. But you still have your daily morning dose of Instagram to be consumed. As you are scrolling down your Instagram feed, your mother enters and finds you giggling sitting amidst a pile of dumb, and her anger touches the ceiling. Now she starts delivering an angry speech or a diatribe covering all the sins you have committed since you were born. Diatribe is a noun which means a long angry speech or writing. Like your mother's angry speech is an example of diatribe. Its synonyms are criticism, bashing, rebuke. Mnemonic. Diatribe can be broken as di, which means two, and tribe. So imagine two tribes fighting and making angry speeches against each other. For example, those who have watched the movie Pyar Ka Panchnama, they must know that Kartik Aaryan makes an angry diatribe against girlfriends.
Cushions आए, फिर curtains आए, फिर cushion curtains से match नहीं किया, तो और cushions आए. साले mug इतने हैं मेरे यहाँ कि उन्हें बेचने जाऊँ तो महीने का खर्चा निकल आए. एक तो जो चीज़ खरीदने जाएंगे वो चीज़ खरीद के नहीं आएंगी. दो हफ्ते दिमाग चाटेंगी टेबल लेना है, 5 घंटे मॉल में बिता के एक सड़ी से चप्पल उठा के लाएंगी, और फिर अगले 2 हफ्ते दिमाग चाटेंगी टेबल लेना है.
The another example is, the journalist wrote a diatribe against movies and songs promoting and glorifying ill treatment of women. Now answer the following question and write the answer in the comment box.
We'll be right back.